I am gonna get my ass bit off if I stand out here too long.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play it for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me!
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
Gonna flex so hard, gonna hemorrhage.
Yeah! Pardon, my lord, but this here's the sovereign land of the mighty Queen Sandra, so ye can go and fucketh right off!
Well, hey there! I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you just say to me?
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Help me, please!
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey! Open up so I can teach this old fart a lesson!
Hey! Tin Man! I'm not the bad guy here! Are you a little old for dress up? I just want proof! You guys are nuts! Clear off! Intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am a little.
Hey! Fork over the goods!
Come on, y'all, just get along.
Well, that just happened. Now, Vic seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Let me go check it out. Thank you.
All right, let's get pumped.
Da da da! Rayquest, the Great Expressor. It is I, Rayquest. Hero of Truth, the Savior of Willamette. Hero of Truth, the Savior of Willamette. Da-da-da!
Oh, great. Fucking Christmas.
Oh, wow. Great news.